We need to get the show on the road. You have to have 100 of these, Jolene. You have to 100. 100 babies. That's what this is. Welcome back, everybody. This is the 100 Baby Challenge. We're here with Jolene, who is very intently watching television right now when she should be flirting with men. But that's okay. It's 8:30 in the morning. I guess it's understandable. So we have $3,600. We're gonna need more dollars than that to, like, have children and, like, keep them alive. So I'm thinking that, well, I guess there's room for an easel in the house. So maybe Jolene will be a painter. For now. I think I also could afford a computer, maybe. Which would be nice, because in the computer you can do a lot of things, like writing. So I can afford a toddler tablet. I can afford the stupid computer, the bad one, and this one. But, you know, this is fine, honestly. That should work perfectly. But I do think I'm gonna get rid of that dresser and add a desk instead. Because I'm thinking that I won't be able to use this table. But then again, I'm a single woman with no children yet, so I can just eat on the couch. What is that face that she's making? Holy fuck. You okay, Jolene? Yeah, so we bought a computer. Bought a computer. We could also do, easel, maybe. She could do painting, or she could do gardening, or she could do writing. I think I'm gonna do painting for now. I think that's pretty easy to do. Okay, so we got things, and we got stuff, and now we're gonna do some stuff. However, do I have the game on normal lifespan? That's very important. 23, that seems right. Okay, so we have, like, $2,500. So I'm thinking that means it's time to go meet some eligible bachelors. Nobody lives here, though. Nobody lives in this neighborhood, except us. Who's that? That's Nancy Landgrab. We can't seduce Nancy Landgrab. Shit. As much as I would love to hack the game and make everyone... Hold on. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Jolene, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop what you're doing. Justin Delgato is here. Let's do a friendly introduction to Justin and Delgato. I hope he is single. Let's just, get to know. Discuss interests. Where's, talk about the sunny weather, I guess? I don't know. Okay, apparently we can ask about his career. Ask about his career, that's good. Let's ask about his day. Tell a funny story. Oh, I had the Christmas going on, that's good. He does it. Oh, there's other men here, shit. Okay, so we've got this guy. Pizza man. We got Jeffrey Landgrab, who's, I'm gonna just... Brant Hecking is in a relationship, I know. Jeffrey Landgrab is. I don't know who this guy is. I'm just gonna focus on this guy right now. You know. Get things going. You feel me? Bro, hooray, we're just gonna tell, what am I doing right now? Nothing. Telling a funny story. So we're gonna do a... Brighten his day! What's brighten his day? Ask about his day again. Talk about the hot temperature. Oh, he's gonna go fishing now. God, come on, I'm trying to talk to you, sir. Let's talk about the weather. Come on, just talk to me. Dude, please. Tell an engaging story, so maybe he'll stay this time. Are you single? Please tell me the answer. Oh, he's married. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. Back to square one. Let's look for frogs, because you can sell those. I mean, we might as well go look for stuff to sell for money. Because everyone's married, apparently. Fuck off the edge of my dick, Sims. Ooh. Anybody? Is there anybody out here who's a single man? Are there single men to be had? Who are you? Johnny Zest and Jay Huntington III. I know these names. I just don't remember if they're single or not. Dig you and then talk to you. Well, it's a friendly introduction to both of these men. Don't go away. Johnny! No! Well, fuck off then, dude. Fuck off, mammy. Let's talk about the weather. Ask about his career. Tell an engaging story. What do you mean minus? Fuck off! Let's just ask about his day. Come on. Get to know. Discuss the interests. Where did they get? Where did this deep conversation? Discuss interests. Get to know. Let's just spam this shit. Oh, my cue's full. Fuck me, I guess. And let's ask him if he's single. That's the most important part, guys. Asking him if he's single. Oh, he is single, but he's going away. Sir, come back. I want to keep talking to you. If he's non-committal, I can't tell if that makes him harder to sleep with or easier to sleep with. Because if he just wants to, like, fucking be done, that'd be one thing. You know? Not to just be disgusting, but, like... God. Okay, please. Not that I want to, like, have kids with a frat bro, but if he doesn't want to, like, be involved in the kid's life and he's not going to be super fucking annoying that I don't talk to him anymore, like, that's fine. That's actually preferable. Maybe try a little flirt? Come on, Jolene, you can do this. Oh, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen, guys. Let's hope this goes well. Oh, he's into it. Mm. Fuck yeah. Let's keep going with that. He's feeling flirty. He's feeling flirty, guys. This is good. Let's go right into that romance menu. Confess attraction. Oh! We can go in for the first kiss? Oh, it's happening. Oh my god, it's happening. Yes! Oh my god, amazing. This is amazing. Okay, so we need to keep going with this. No, he'll come back. Jay! Please? No. Oh, fuck. Come back. Don't play phone games! Jolene! Please take a man. Please. Come back. We're not done with you yet. You haven't put a baby in me, so we're not done with you yet. I say me as if I'm Jolene. I'm not Jolene. I don't even look like her. I made her look not like me. Let's go sit and chat here. He said we can hang out for a bit. Oh, we can woohoo. We can make out. But we can't try for baby? Oh, we can try for baby. But I need to pee first. Yeah, girl. Jolene needs to pee. Don't leave, Jay. Whisper sweet nothings to this man. Okay, sexy pose. Let's kiss him. And then... I hope this works. Okay, they're gonna go do it. They're gonna go do it. They're gonna go... Fuck. Maybe I shouldn't watch this. Maybe I should look over here.
1 eternity later.
Okay, they're done. Okay. We didn't have to watch. Okay. Okay. Jolene, you better go take that pregnancy test right now. Do not leave. Do not leave until she's done. Is she pregnant? Yes! Wait, hold on. Does she already look pregnant? What the fuck? She already has a bump. That, I've never seen... Okay. I don't understand, because in other playthroughs I've watched, the sim doesn't have a bump, like, right out at the outset. But she's already got, like, a fucking... She's got, like, a noticeable... Interesting. You're hungry, though, Jolene, so maybe just tell him to get out. I'm done with you. Oh, okay. For a non-committal sim, he's like not running away. I kind of expected he might run away. Anyway, we're pregnant, so that's good. We're making progress, y'all. I hope he just leaves on his own, because I'm just gonna start making some, like, you know, what does my girl want to eat? Jolene, what do you eat? What are you eating? It's 8, it's dinner time, so what are you gonna eat for dinner? You know, you deserve mac and cheese. You deserve a good thing of mac and cheese, maybe eggs and toast. Actually, I'm feeling eggs and toast. I'll make 4 of them, just so... Wait, no, we're not gonna make 4 of them, because her cooking skill's shit. Her cooking skill is so shit. So actually, what we're gonna do... Where did eggs and toast go? Okay, apparently we're gonna make a single serving, because her cooking skill is really bad. And if we make really 4 really shitty ones, that's not fun. She has to eat those, or we have to throw them away, which is a big waste of money. I'm just gonna ignore him until he goes away. Okay, does he think he's like our boyfriend or something? Because I thought when he said he was non-committal, I thought that was a good thing. Apparently he's like really wanted to like hang out with this girl. Maybe he wants to just do it again. But she told him she was pregnant. He didn't run away, so. I still don't get the thing, because like, I swear, I've watched other people play Sims 4 on YouTube and stuff, and their Sims don't automatically have a baby bump the minute they get a positive pregnancy test. That's really weird. Chat. Is he leaving? Okay, bye. Don't call me. I'm done with you. Honestly, Jolene is like... She's like a praying mantis. She gets herself able to carry on the next generation, and she bites the man's head off. But not literally, she just ghosts him until he gets the message. Please eat that so you don't die. Thank you. And then you need to sleep. Or first you need to do a painting and then you're gonna go to sleep. Because we need to make some who's out there? Who's out there? Hold on. Who are you? Is that Zest guy again? No, it's Malcolm Landgrab, who's a teen. Never mind. These teens need to get out of my neighborhood. This is an adults-only area. Who are you? You're a woman. And you're a teen. You're a woman and you're a teen. That doesn't help me in either respect. That's Jay. We don't need him anymore. Eat your toast, babe. And then you're gonna do me a flirty painting? Her first painting will be a flirty painting. Because that's the type of woman that Jolene is. We're gonna get that bread, y'all. She ate that bread, and now we're gonna get that bread. Oh my god, that looks like... That's a flirty painting? Okay, I guess it is a beginner's painting, but hey. $71. It's less than what we paid to paint it. Alright, Jolene. Alright, here's the thing. You need to up that skill, babe. You need to up that skill. I don't care if you're tired. I know I got you pregnant today and that was like the goal, but we're gonna do a small classic painting because those are cheaper. And then you're gonna paint the thing and then we're gonna sell it for big monies. And by big monies, I mean almost no money. We're gonna lose money on all these paintings, aren't we? No, this one is worth more than 50. That's good. I don't have Get Famous, so I can't get, like, fame from any of this stuff, but we can make money, and that's what matters. The same one again? Jolene! And now she's inspired. Ooh, that was worth one more dollar than the last one was. Okay, I know you're exhausted, honey, but you're inspired now. You need to do the medium kind. Just hope this one's worth more than $75. Okay, this is interesting. Is it like I recognize that painting, but it's like, instead of people, it's cats. It's like the pregnant lady getting married or some shit. Oh, 129, that's the best one we've made so far. Okay, you can go to bed now, it's fine. Here I was, excited for all the yard space, but we're not gonna ever put a child in this house, because I'm a moron, but that's okay. We can make the kids sleep in my room, it's literally fine. It's so much fine that it's fine. That doesn't make any sense, but you know what I mean. I want to eat grilled cheese right now, so I'm going to have my Sim eat grilled cheese instead. Because I don't have the ingredients for grilled cheese right now because I'm out of cheese. And I'm sad about it. Okay, so she needs to eat and then she needs to shower. Get those needs up so we can make more money. Because that's what's important here. We can't do anything until the baby comes, besides flirt with men. We should probably flirt with men as well. We need to get a guy lined up, and then we need to... Well, first we need to eat, then we need to shower, then we need to get a guy lined up, and then we need to start making money again. Okay? Apparently inspired can affect your cooking, but I guess it means your skills go up faster, which is good, because she needs to be a better cook, so that she can be level 10. That's what I mean. She just needs to be a better cook, so she can be a better cook. Oh, she's painting by herself. That's good. That is a good thing. I didn't even ask her to do that. She spent $100, but I don't care. If she's inspired, she should do that. We need money. Who is this? Who are you? You're a woman. Mitchell Kalani. Let's go talk to this man. Finish the painting later. Or I guess we're going to finish the painting now. I guess we're finishing the painting and he's just going to wait there for us. Or not. We're just going to go outside. This game's mechanics confuse me sometimes. Discuss local fishing spots. I don't know. Tell a joke about monkeys. I don't know what gets men to be interested in you because I have no experience with that. I've never tried to seduce anyone before. I mean, I guess I've been interested in girls before, but then they're like, I'm just a coward, and I just, when I like someone, I'm afraid to talk to them at all. And then I just don't. It's bad. Who are you? That's Jeffrey Langrab. We don't want him right now. He's a married man. What are they so excited about? I don't remember. Because they were talking about fish. Joke about politicians, I guess, and then we're gonna share ideas, and then we're gonna have a deep conversation, and then I'm gonna pause the game and see who this is. Dante True. We're gonna have a friendly introduction to Dante True because he is a man, and that's how this game works. Where did he go? Is he walking over here? Is that what's going on? Is he coming? No, he's just gonna go away. Okay, well, fuck you then. I guess we didn't talk to him, so Alright, Jolene, let's get the friendship up with this guy. We need to get enough friendship with him that we can call him over and start flirting with him. Who else is in this Nancy Landgrab. Where are you? Where's this woman? She's not even here. What the fuck? Nancy. Who the fuck is this angry person? Alright, Katrina Caliente. So I don't know why the fuck the game thinks that Nancy Landgrab is like, maybe she's spying. Oh, there she is. Great, so now I can't flirt with this. Who's this man? Who's this man? Oh, it's this guy again! Come on over. We can introduce ourselves to people. Come here. Dante. Okay, there he is. Because apparently we already know Nancy Landgrab, I guess. I don't remember ever talking to her. Can we just have a conversation with this man, please? Of course, this guy is still here. I thought he said he was going away. I thought he was leaving, but he just didn't. Oh, he's leaving. Alright, he's going into my house? Question mark. Okay, I don't understand what's happening. He's just... Are you serious? I didn't invite him in, but you know, I guess... I guess this is good, because we can just flirt with him still. Let's go flirt with him. He's in our house. This is fine. We can just flirt with him in our house. We need to get a guy lined up anyway. We got a praying mantis this whole fucking town. Okay, so he's into it. That's good. First kiss. Let's get this bread, Jolene. Let's get this bread. We're gonna have that kiss right now, right? That's what's happening right now. That's what's happening. And then she's gonna take a nap. That's fine, Jolene. You know, you're pregnant. We can... Or I guess not. We're just not gonna do that. Jolene! First kiss. Come on. Come on. Okay, why does it keep canceling this stupid fucking video game? Oh, they're doing it. Good. Good shit. Oh, did she go into her second trimester? Oh, she did. Okay. I was about to say, like, her stomach is larger. Okay, we're having a steamy exchange. And then, is he just leaving? Okay, you know, that's actually fine, because we're a little... Oh, nope, he's getting on our computer. Oh, and Jay's here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is bad. This is re- You're supposed to be non-committal. What the fuck, Jay Huntington the third? What the fucking hell? Oh, he's leaving. He's gonna be... Oh, no. This is gonna be bad. Look at his sly little face. And he's like, ha-ha. This other man's at her door. But I win. Is he just gonna stand there because we're not... No. No. Absolutely not. This bitch is supposed to be non-committal. I don't understand this video game. We need to get that cooking skill up. You need to make... You know, a BLT. Oh, scrambled eggs and bacon. That's good. I'm just eating things that I'm hungry for at this point. Because I haven't had dinner yet, and I'm pretty hungry. And then you're going to finish this painting after you're done, Jolene. No! You're going to make your food first. What the fucking hell is going on here? Video game, please. You can't apparently queue up items for your sim to do. You just can queue up conversation topics, I guess. Painting level 3, baby. And she's going to bed. That's fine. This one is worth almost $200, so that's pretty good. Go away, Jay. Do not come here. Get out of my life. He's supposed to be the most non-committal sim. Like, I just remembered I've heard people talking about that. He's supposed to be the most non-committal sim, and yet he won't stop showing up at my fucking house. You need to sell this, though, because we need money, Jolene. We're going to sell the shit that's in our inventory, too. Because we've got common frog and uncommon frog. Okay, so wait. The uncommon frog is worth less money than the common frog? That doesn't make any sense. And then we have a treasure map. Extract fossil and extract fossil. Rare. Ooh. This one's common, but this one's rare. Yeah, we're gonna just sell that because we need money. We need dollars in this house. And we have a treasure map. Which we just need to go diggins. We can get some diggins. Okay. Eat that sandwich, please. We need some dollars here in this house. It's nothing to do until you give birth anyway, so... Who's outside? Is that Nancy Lingrab? Yes. Never mind. False alarm! There's not a man outside! It's fine. Ugh. Jesus. That's the one thing about seasons I don't like, is the stupid thunderstorms that just never end. And then your Sims are like, ah! And then you're like, ah! Jolene, I swear to fucking Christ! Paint your dumb painting! We're broke! We're poor! And do a big one. Okay, I don't know what the hell you were doing outside, but do a big one. We need money, Jolene! Come on. I don't want to end this episode until you have a baby, but we're not even close. God, leave me alone! Ugh! Non-committal Sims. It's fake. The game's broken, it's fake, everything's fake. It's all fake. Realism, Jolene. I've got some questions for you. She almost doesn't look pregnant if you're looking at her from this angle, but then you like go like this. You're like, whoa! I need to start... Because painting's a way to make money, but if I wanted to make more money, I could just get some, like... That was really loud. I could get, like, gardening seeds. I could be writing. I could do other things. I could do so many things. Let's just get that writing skill up. After you pee. I'll let you pee. Why are you on the ground? Jolene, I have so many questions about what the fuck that was. I've never seen a sim do that and, like, lay on the ground and be like, Practice right. I'm sorry, you're not allowed to go to sleep yet. You're only in the yellow. And we need to get prepared so that when you have kids, we can still make money. You need to have your skills. Probably should be working on the cooking skill first and foremost, but she has to cook for herself anyway, so it's fine. I just want her to have a fucking child. I just want her to give birth to this child. Please, Jolene. We need to get this show on the road. You have to have 100 of these, Jolene. You have to 100. 100 babies. That's what this is. The 100 baby challenge. It's not the have one baby and have it take 8 years challenge. Go to sleep. You know what we need? Not to just pause the game, but we need to sell this dresser. Or move it. We could just move it, but we could sell it for like $400. We don't need it right now. We don't need that right now. But what we do need is a baby bed. Where do I get one of those? Where's the bassinet? There it is. Need one. Need one of those. Is it too hot? Okay, but you're inside and you're wearing, like, almost nothing. Jolene. Let's just put your hot weather outfit on. I don't care. Oof. That looks really weird on a pregnant sim. That's okay, though. I wasn't thinking when I chose her outfits, I guess. Are you gonna give birth yet? You ready? You about to have this child? Because I'm waiting for you to have this child. Please. I have decided that I'm gonna do that thing that people do where they, like, go in the order of the alphabet with the names. So it's gonna be an A name. I haven't even thought of one, so maybe I'm a dumbass, I guess. But I can just randomize until I get an A name, because I just honestly, I don't feel like it, you know? Is that Jay, or who's that? He's outside our door again. Great. Great. Get out, okay? You're done. We don't need you anymore. Jolene. 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 Please don't take him just because you can. She's gonna take everybody's man. That's why I named her Jolene. So I don't know why I'm so against breaking up marriages. Because, like, why else would I have named her Jolene? She takes everybody's fucking men. She takes all the men. They're hers now. And she bites their head off like a praying mantis. I still like that idea. Okay, and now we're gonna go dig for treasure because I want money. And then we're gonna... God damn it, he's out here. No, go away. Go away, Jay. Oh, I hope he doesn't see us. He's gonna see us. He's probably coming to our house to talk to us anyway. Of course he's gonna see the hugely pregnant woman. He's not an idiot, is he? Or maybe he is an idiot. Perfect. Hunt for frogs while we're at it. Those make money. The bluebell plant, we can just harvest all the nearby plants. Let's just do that shit. There's a time capsule in there. And she's... gardening skill, that's good. And she's playing on the web. Who's this? Video game. Who are you? You're a woman, though, I think. And you're a teen! God, why is there so many teens? That's Nancy Langrab, and why are there so many teens in this place? No people actually lived here. Yo, there's like heat waving. That's interesting. I didn't know that effect was like a thing that you could get, maybe? I don't know. She's gonna have to go out to meet people eventually, I think. But right now, I'm perfectly fine just digging up all this shit from the area. Cause, like, there's a whole garden over here, I think. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, another treasure map? Oh, come on. Come on. I don't want to dig for any more treasure. Dig. I guess we're gonna dig. Purchase seeds. Oh, never mind. We're not gonna do that because she's in labor. I guess we can dig up this one thing and then go have a baby, I guess. Jake, get out! Oh my god. I don't want to talk to him. Oh, I don't care. Go away. You're supposed to be non-committal. Oh my god. Okay. It's happening. It's happening. It's happening. Oh my god. I'm ready for this. Come on. You can do it. Come on. It's happening, guys. It's a girl. Okay. We need an A name, but I don't... The only A name I can think of is my own fucking name, and we're not doing that, so... Nope. We need an A... Are you serious? Sims, you cannot randomly choose the name I already gave my Sim for the... Okay, that's hilarious, actually. Amara. Maybe. Olive. Avery, no. I have a friend with that last name. Annabella, no. I don't like it. I'm the most picky bitch on the planet. Holy shit, maybe Amara should be the name. My thing is that that's almost the name of a Pokemon, but maybe that's good. Athena, nah, we're gonna go Amara. We're gonna spell it like the Pokemon. No, we're not. Amara Baker. We have a daughter. Aw, she looks like every other Sim baby. Cute. That's adorable, actually. Good, we have a child. We have one. We need to get pregnant right now. We need to temporarily move the baby into the living room and invite a man over. Because before this episode ends, we need to make sure Jolene stops aging. Let's be real. Let's be real, y'all. Don't say we had some invite him over. I do not care that you want to go to sleep, okay? I know you just had a baby, but that's the point. Oh, the baby's sad. Shit, the baby's sad. No. Dante's sleeping. Fuck. Let's change the diaper. No paint. We must change the diaper. Did she just glitch? That's nice. What are you doing? Oh my god. Is Mitchell awake? Sorry that you might become the next dad before Dante does just because you're awake, maybe. Maybe you're awake. Maybe you're not. I need to seduce a man. Oh, damn it. Okay, why did I have to give birth at 2 a.m.? God damn it. We are going to go to sleep. Mara can just stay out there. Wake up in the morning and invite Dante over because fuck. Because fuck, literally. We have to fuck. Okay, now the baby's sad. Shit. Wake up. Baby's sad. We have to... Think you might... Maybe they're hungry. Maybe she's hungry. Maybe she needs, social. I don't know. She's not stinky. That's all I know. Oh, why did that go minus? Is that not what she needed? Okay, and then we're gonna eat, because I guess you are in the red for that. And we're gonna invite Dante over. Yes! Fuck yeah. Okay, where is he? Is that him? No, that is Jeffrey fucking Landgrab. Where is he? This is him. Right. I just saw a blonde man and I was like, him? No. No. Oh, that's cute. That's so cute. Please have a baby. Kiss him and then... I hope that goes well. Damn it! The baby's stinky. The baby's stinky. It can wait. Okay, let's just go do it. I'll watch the stinky baby. Okay, you need to take a pregnancy test right now. And then change the diaper. Oh, yes! Okay, I can't believe I sped through that. Okay, now he can leave. I don't care. Oh, and we're gonna tell him instead of changing the baby's diaper. Cool, you are a bad parent. Can we please change our child's diaper? And then pee, because you need to pee as well. And then eventually he'll just leave, right? That's what happens, because she's pregnant again, so it doesn't really matter. Right? Sorry, Dante. I hope he doesn't come stalk around our house, because that would be really fucking annoying. I guess he's just leaving. That's good. Nope, he's gonna read a book from our bookshelf. That's fine. That's fine, too. But we can move the baby, at least. We can move the baby back into the bedroom. Just could not have her in there for the time, you know? The fun times for Jolene. But yeah, next time on the 100 Baby Challenge, Jolene's pregnant again. And I think we've got another man on the line, so I think we're doing good. We've got one baby, one on the way. Solid. So I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends about my channel. All that good stuff. Hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you next time, guys. Oh, bye, Dante. Dante's gone. And now, so am I.